language time. Before entering the language time, let's sing our rhymes. Stand up, everybody stand up. Ma'am, already I told you, when I sing the rhyme, you also sing along with me. Everybody stand up. Come on. Yes, very good. Super. Come on, let's sing ABCD rhymes. Come on. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. I, J, J, K, L, M, N, O, P. L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T. U, V, W, X, Y, Z. X, Y, Z. Butter on your bread. If you don't like it, go to bed. Next Monday morning, come to school. I will teach you A, B, C. A, B, C. Wow, very good. Super, very good children. Come on. Today, we are going to see the pattern. Okay, kids. Already we finished. Standing line, sleeping line, two patterns we finished, you know. So, today we are going to see the left slanting line. Come on, let's see the left slanting line. Why is this doll is standing like a, she doesn't stand in straight. Why is little bit slant, see? Why little bit it's standing slide? Yes, this is only left slanting line. Everybody say, what is this line? This doll also standing like a left slanting line. See, this is standing line. This is what line, baby? Standing line. What is this line? Come on. Yes, very good. This doll is in now sleeping line. This doll is in now sleeping line. Now this doll is going to be little bit side. See, what is this line? Left slanting line. Everybody say, left slanting line. All of you say, left slanting line. Why we are telling left slanting line? Everybody say, why? Why we are telling left slanting line? Because this doll is standing little bit slight in her left side. See, little bit bent in her left side. Everybody show your left hand. Everybody show your left hand. This doll is little bit bent down her left hand side. See, that's what we are telling left slanting line. Everybody say left slanting line. See here, this is a left slanting line. Yes, come on, let's see the left slanting line now. See, this is only left slanting line. So left slanting line, we need to write right to left. Right to left. So left slanting line means we have to trace it from right to left. We have to trace it right to left. This is a left slanting line. See here, this is a left slanting line. So we have to trace it. We have to, suppose if you are writing, means we need to start from right to left. All of you say right to left. Okay, kids, see here, this is a left slanting line. See how to start the left slanting line? From right to left. From right to left. Say once again. From right to left. Come on. Next, shall we move on to written part? How to do the left slanting line? Okay. Let's move on to left slanting line. Come on. See, in your four lines note. So, in each line has four lines, you know, baby. Red line, blue line, and third also blue line, and fourth one is a red line. Okay, kids? So, you have to do the left slanting line. See, everybody see here, come on. You have to keep your pencil on the red line. You have to keep your pencil on the red line. See here, from right to left. This is only right side. You have to move your left slanting to the left side. See, ma'am, how I'm doing? From red line to, see, from red line to second blue line. This is left slanting line. From first red line to second blue line. Left slanting line. See here. Everybody keep your pencil on the red line. Come on. From right to left. Left slanting line has to start from right to left. Right to left. You start from the first red line and end with second blue line. Okay, baby? From start to first red line to second blue line. Okay, baby? Okay, baby, can you understand? From first red line to second blue line. Okay, kids? See here? From first red line to second blue line. This is a what line this is? Left slanting line. This is left slanting line. Okay, kids, in your notebook, in your four lines note, you know, baby, first we have finished standing line, sleeping line. So next you have to move the left slanting line. Everybody, you have to do the left slanting line in your language note. That is your homework in your language class. Okay, kids?